they should have let me interrogate those cultists. I'd have loosened their tongues properly.
I'm sure you would.
To put my hands on everything.
You are not familiar to me, Rastil. Do you bring news of the weapon? A Sharlach? Among us? Whom would you accuse? Vague allegations and undue demands. A poor Shemar Zalavlakith. Give it to me!
No. No!
Yes. There it is. Exactly as described. The Inquisition will finally come to an end. You manipulate it when I cannot? You are forbidden to leave. Report to the Inquisitor at once. Deliver the prism. Do not try to leave, or it will be your death. The Inquisitor awaits. Follow the corridor.
This place is even more foreboding than the rest of the creche.
I don't suppose this Inquisitor will have plain answers for us.
It's never been that simple before. I don't know why it would be now.
Esteemed guest, please approach. We have much to discuss.
Repositioning.
All right. What now?
My Arden spoke of one of our kin that escaped a crashing Geik slave vessel.
Ch'rai. Vlakith's justice in flesh.
You have accomplished much, child. I am pleased to finally meet you. I heard there is so much goblin blood on your hands that it soaks their children's nightmares. To business. I suspect you plucked something precious from the Geik ship. Something that belongs to us. The weapon. Give it to me.
Don't do it. The weapon is how I protect you. Do it. Do not disobey the Inquisitor.
What makes you think we are not? We are talking about the grand design, the restoration of the Illithid Empire. There is nothing of greater importance. But the weapon is the solution. I have heard it directly from Queen Vlakith herself. It is how we will stop the Mind Flayers before they destroy us all. Hand it over. That is a secret known only to Queen Vlakith. Its significance is beyond both of our stations. So, the weapon. Please.
Don't give it to him. Do not try me. Hand over the artifact or die by my hand. The Sathisk. Skrull. I hate that you speak the truth. Choose. Your path is mine to follow. Fate is forged. Mother Gith, guide us.
Your illustrious adventure ends here. Hetarzith! Gresh Yilik, with me, to the death!
Thank you.
vow, or you break.
Mistake.
Impressive resistance, but futile. Thank you.
time to waste.
Inquisitor Wargaz was potent. We are impressed.
My queen. Skarthzai.
You are permitted to look upon me. You are invited to kneel.
The Deathless Queen has spoken. You will obey.
Expected little of Istic education, but here we kneel before our queen. Your choice of allies is most vexing. They do not become you, Lazel.
Chmar Zala Vlaketh. You know me.
Arlon of Kalir speaks most highly, as did Archaia before. You seek purity. I may yet grant it. Istic, you bear that which is ours. But are you friend, or are you thief? Not yours. To own something is to know it. That weapon you carry, the astral prism, it is corrupted.
I will cleanse it for you, my queen. Tell me how.
There is someone inside. Their mind is warped, broken, a blight. They are an agent of the Grand Design, sent to sabotage the Astral Prism. Our last defense against the return of the Illithid Empire! As long as they live, the Prism is compromised. Kill them! Do this, and I will cleanse you and your allies. Do this and ascend!
Ascension? My queen. An honor gained. A burden borne. Choose. But know this. The cost of refusal is great.
Not merely great, Lazel. Eternal. Being lied to. I will be obeyed!
Skva! Do not defy my queen!
Use the Planecaster's power to enter the artifact. Be wary of the creature's lying tongue. Cut it out if you must. Leave this room until it is done.
Barna's in. I'll each step with purpose. Vlaketh has spoken. Do not leave this room except to enter the prism. Turn your back on me, and you will feel my blade against it.
Let's have a look. progress ahead. More for me?
Do it!
Heat pulses out of the astral prism as it begins to flower. Timeless space, bounded, compressed in a fold, a pocket of astral plane.
Boundless, timeless, like every dream that ever was stitched together. It is a
So you came, in spite of all my warnings. Disappointing. Tell me, are you the one in charge? Then enter. We need to talk. I may have made a mistake, trusting you. I told you to stay away from the Githyanki, but you just couldn't help yourself. Could you? And now, you've come here to murder me. Very well. What do you want to know? I told you already. I'm just like you. An adventurer from Baldur's Gate who was infected with an illithid tadpole and seeks to be free of the Absolute. But unlike you, unlike anyone else in any plane, I know Vlakith's secret. It is a secret so great that if her people ever found out, that would be the end of her rule, the end of her. That same secret is how I've been protecting you from the Absolute. I can hear your thoughts. You think I'm lying. Vlakith warned you that I would try to deceive you. But consider this, what reason have I to deceive you? I want the same thing as you, freedom. I'm on your side. I have been since the very beginning. It seems I was right to put my faith in you after all. Thank you.
you. Vlakith will be furious, to make no mention of your Githyanki companion. The Lich Queen fears nothing more than the loss of her empire. The knowledge I have of her deception will bring that about. She is trying her very best to kill me by sending you. Vlakith is lying to her people. She pretends to know how Gith destroyed the Mindflayer Empire. In truth, she knows nothing. If the Illithid Empire were ever to return, she would be incapable of stopping them. And if her people found out about her impotence, there would be mutiny, revolution, the end of her rule. But that very power, the power to resist Illithid control, which Vlakith only pretends to know, is how I've been protecting you. I suppose she hoped to extract it from my corpse. Since you spared me that fate, she will come for you. As do I. I have delayed long enough. The next attack is overdue, and I can't risk you being caught in the middle of it. I need you out there, searching for the Absolute. You were on the right path, to Moonrise Towers. Return to it. I hope you are ready to face Blackith's wrath. The entire Kresh stands ready to kill you in her name. Good luck. I'm glad you came to your senses. Now leave, before the others come for us.
Vlakith! Vlakith! I have wielded your fury as a blade, roared your wrath as a dragon! You promised ascension. Yet I crawl among my own people, low as an asp's belly. Shkaketh! I followed your path. What good this heart of stone for it to be shattered? She tests me. A trial of faith. Kalir prepared me. Only the heaviest souls soar to the astral. Yes. Yes. I might gain Vlakith's favor yet. Silence! I must think.
The statue starts to rotate, but its rusty mechanism jams stuck.
No one's stopped me yet.
Nearly had it. Nearly had it. Nearly had it. Nearly had it.
Gods are watching me. Remarkable that this stayed hidden all this time. Over with.
Ornate mace hovers before you, suspended in a shaft of brilliant light. Fist-sized piece of amber flecked with crimson is set in the handle, emitting a radiance all its own. This mace must be the legendary blood of Lathander. The amber is said to contain the blood of the Morning Lord himself.
Delay.
Still a
quite.
heavily guarded treasure. Good job we got past those protections.
I'm hardly surprised.
Have to keep going. Something's on my mind.
Chaos surrounds me. Lawlessness reigns. Amidst havoc, I must find order. Shook. You believe you, as you say.
Copper for your thoughts.
Ace it.
Never wanted the easy path. No traps, please.
Supreme Kithrak, has Vlakit sent you to slay me with your own blade?
I've not come to kill you, Lazel. I've come to aid you.
Don't trust him.
Skakak Kir Gith Shabeleth. My blade rests. Mother Gith compels you to listen.
Speak. My ear is yours.
I know you carry the astral prism, Lazel. Within it lies the seed of Vlakith's demise, and I intend to help you bring it to fruition.
Vlakith's demise? Skakath! I should run you through for suggesting it.
I'm asking for your help and your trust. I've heard word from Kresh Ulic. You are infected, yet the one in the prism has chosen you, protects you with their power. The prism's tenant alone has the power to end Vlakith's tyranny. I've sought their freedom for eons. When the prism went missing, I feared the worst. Instead, you've granted the opportunity I've so long awaited. All that remains is the key that unchains them. And I've found someone who I believe can provide it. Bring the prism to Baldur's Gate. I'll be waiting in a taproom called Sharess's Caress. That is where we decide the fate of my people. Lazel, together we will break our chains and be Vlakith's slaves no longer.
I am no slave, Shastil Kithrak. The Undying Queen is my freedom. It is she who will purify me, and she who will ascend me.
Lies, Lazel. Every last one. There is no purification, no ascension. The Zaith Isk does not purify. It extracts memory and kills the infected. Nor does the Lich Queen glorify the ascended. She feeds on most all of them to grow her power and pursue godhood.
Madness. You flood me with this heresy. I will hear no more of it. I served Vlakith the whole of my life. Learned her words, fought her battles, yet she names me her Sharlak. Your words carry truth. I will meet you in Baldur's Gate. Do not make me regret it.
Lazel, I see Talak Magir in you. Sister in freedom. Together, we will be our people's light. Take this. It is a Quanith, a psionic detector. The Queen's warriors hunt you. The Quanith will sound you out when you come near their portals. Hear its cry and prepare for battle or slip away. I should go. Vlakith's gaze pierces the seas and skies. She believes me loyal, and I can't afford her mistrust. Keep the astral prism close. Let no one take it from you. Slay any who try. Now to Baldur's Gate. I'll be waiting, Lazel.
Vlakith cost Sivimkroth Crashet. Only in Vlakith may we find light. These were the first words I ever read on Tirsu's slate. But they are no mere aphorism. They are law. They root from which the 10,000 protocols stem. Forsake one protocol, and forsake Vlakith. Forsake Vlakith, and be the blood and meat which sates her dragons. If Vos speaks true, if Ascension is a lie, if Tadpole purification is a fairy tale, then I have not sinned against Vlakith. She has sinned against me. Ascension is a young Githyanki's greatest honor. Long ago, the Geth enslaved my people. They dominated our minds and bred us for war, until Great Mother Gith took a hammer to our bonds. From the day of our hatching, young Gith have one purpose: to train hard enough to slay a Geth and take its head. Then, we speak the rite of Ascension, and a red dragon comes to fly us to Vlakith in Tunarath, City of Death. We are honored with an eternal home in the Astral, celebrated for our victory. We are ascended, or so I believed. I'd never thought Vlakith a tyrant, or me as a vassal. She was the source of my might, and I the envoy of her will. A warrior, a champion, a destroyer. But if Vos is right, and Vlakith consumes the Ascended to gain power, then I am no destroyer. I am mere livestock, bred to be harvested and devoured. Every Githyanki is a slave with a singular purpose. Not to cull the Geth, not to prevent their grand design, but to raise Vlakith to true godhood. I don't know. I can't know. And that drives me mad. At first, I thought them an illithid deception, a trick of the tadpole. But the dream figure is real. It lives in the prism. Vos believes they are the seed of Vlakith's demise and the agent of Githyanki freedom. And I believe he may be right. Then, when the Kithraki come for me, and come they will submit to their blades. They would feed me to their dragons, and I would deserve no better. Yes, I'd like time to think. We'll meet Kithrak Vos at Charessa's Caress in Baldur's Gate. Until then, be vigilant. Vlakith's eyes are upon us.
A 100,000...
Its lies ring so loudly, I hear them screeching from your head to mine. There is no secret. There is no plot. Tell me you don't trust it. Tell me you reject this abomination inside.
Silence follows, as loud as thunder, as heavy as lead.
I will prove to the Undying Regent that my faith is steadier than even the throne of skulls that she sits upon. I will endure this test, and she will reward me. Then you will understand. You will see truth. I won't let my faith, my life, come to nothing.
Keep an eye on this one. Her allegiance to her people may be stronger than her allegiance to us.
some dagger's new sheath.
Ain't my neck of the woods.
If you're all right by Jahira, you're all right by me.